Okay, this is the floor trap. We have test waterproof. Right? Alright, this is always the number one killer for leaking in toilet. Ini sudah? Oh, tak payah itu. Sana itu. Ah, sini?
Tak ada.
Tak ada. Okay. So, ini orang putih. Ini macam taruh. Okay. This is to waterproof using the crystallization method. This one will penetrate into the cement and waterproof it. Then when it's finished, it's like a plastic layer on top also. It's not only eating on top, it also absorb inside the cement. This is additional waterproofing by DTYK. This toilet waterproofing, that's how we do it. Okay, ini tepi. Tepi. Ini ya. Naik kali ini macam waterproof saja. Tengok. Ya, sudah. Ini semen sudah waterproof. Ya. Ini macam. Sana sudah taruh lah. Bawah ni ya.
Sudah.
So, this is how we waterproof the whole thing. The cement. Most important, the side there. See, the plastic will come up to that level, and then there's this thick layer where the cement can go in between. So you need to waterproof the cement part, right? This is how we do our waterproofing for toilet. Okay. Jadi ya. Okay. Sudah start lah sini waterproof. Jafri sudah buat sini. Okay. Oh sini ya. Itu water trap saya kau tim lah. Water trap. Ah, you floor trap. Tak ada hal lah. Okay.